I express my fandom through my art. I was never really that into hockey, and then I got to go to a Rangers game. It just kind of clicked for me. When the fans come to me and I get to paint them, I feel like it just elevates the atmosphere of the game. And we take it very seriously. We want to get the right shade red, the right shade blue, crisp white. We've been painting the same fans for years. Because I'm a fan, I never get tired of it. If you have your game face on, you're ready for the game.